Hi guys, and welcome back to Resi Evil 6 Part 4. Really hope you're enjoying it so far. Let's continue. Will Chris catch either one? Let's see.
I hope you need to think that there's something. She's annoying.
Okay, we've seen that.
Welcome to HQ. Come in. We're in pursuit of Ada. No use hiding Ada.
Morning! Hey!
future! I won't! Ada! Roger! Hey! Roger!
As usual, Chios. Will probably be tomorrow. I'll lose him.
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons.
Chris, you! Lock up all the exits!
Sorry, no, I do. Marina, we got you!
Grab your gun. I'm taking the wheel.
Thank you.
indicates it might belong to you or Rob.
bit better for training.
Thank you.
gang in the city has spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Thank you. Thank you. even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
And where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking them for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Antonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world.
Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ.
Passtones in the next episode. Bye guys.